This is James Jebbia, and in 1994 he would open up a store which changed fashion forever. The very first Supreme store, which would quickly become a hotspot for New York youth to hang out. But the clothes, inspired by the skaters around the store, would soon take the spotlight. New clothes would be released every Thursday, known as Drop Day, and it would create a sense of urgency and is still a big event in Supreme fans' calendars to this day. However, this marketing tactic actually came from necessity. James actually lacked the resources to keep a steady range of goods in stock, and his solution was to produce less. And if something sold out, they would just simply make something different.